Jefferson County 911.
Yes, I am a teacher at Columbine High School. There is a student here with a gun. He has shot out a window. I believe one.
I've been Columbine High School.
I don't know what's in my shoulder. If it was just a blast, you too, but.
Okay, has anybody been injured, ma'am?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, and the school is in a panic, and I'm in the library. I've got students down under the table, kids! Kids under the table! Kids are screaming, and the teachers.
Just one tear running down your cheek. Maybe I could cope. Maybe I'd get some sleep if I had just one moment at your expense. Maybe all my misery would be well.
Kids are screaming, and the teachers are trying to take the holding. We need police here.
Okay, we're getting them there. Who is the student, ma'am?
I do not know who the student is.
Okay.
I saw a student. I thought I was in holding. Oh, dear God. Okay, I was on holding. I saw a gun. I said, what's going on out there? And he said, I was telling you something different. This is probably a joke. I said, well, I don't think that's a good idea. And I went walking outside. I continued to dance. See what was going on. He turned the gun straight at us and shot. And my God, the window went out. And the kid standing there with me, I think he got it.
Shooting at a high school in Littleton, Colorado. Because the situation, as I left to come out here, apparently is ongoing, I think it would be inappropriate for me to say anything other than I hope the American people will be praying for the students, the parents, and the teachers, and we'll wait for events to unfold, and then there'll be more to say.
Okay. Is there any way you can lock the doors?
Smoke is coming in from out there, and I'm going to... Okay. The gun is right outside the library door, okay? I don't think I'm going to go out there.
Okay, you're at Columbine High School?
I got three children.
Okay, you got it.
Okay?
I just want